I just wanted to ask you, do you mind just grouping together for us, or is that okay? Thank you very quickly. Thank you. How are you feeling tonight? This is a great day tonight, I think.
Lousy.
Are you like the proud parents here?
No. I think that these two ladies are what London is about in their own way.
Okay.
Dame Vivienne, Kate, epitomising this great about this industry, London, both got their own unique style. You don't get 28 covers, you don't last and do what Vivienne's managed to do. If you don't learn how to do it, you've got natural talent. And they both, in their own way, that's what they're great at.
It's quite an accolade. How do you feel about that?
It's something that occurs to me quite often every time I see Kate. I'm not saying it just because she's here, but it really is true that I've done it before when she wasn't here. They said, who is one of the best dressed people? She's got such feelings for clothes. She always looks really, really amazing. I mean, most models don't do what she does. I mean, they just go around in t-shirts and jeans. Fashion theatre helps, isn't it?
I
look best.
I saved up for my prostitute shoes. from my no, not these ones. No. You know, when I was at school, that's what I saved up from my crotch minis and my corsets. That's what I just did. So for standing in that.
When you were a little girl, about 14, something like this, and she's just lying with no clothes on the bed, naked.
And ever since that,
she doesn't care, you know. I mean, she really doesn't. She doesn't give a fuck about it. She's really good about it, all that. And I think it's changed attitudes. I think it's really good the way she speaks about her nakedness and her body. And she's not thin. She's normal. She always has been. Maybe she just photographs thin.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.